here. But yeah, man, if you dudes are still around, we can definitely get some Shadowline in later. But probably gonna do Overwatch for a little bit here. Like I said, we're getting back into it. We're warming up. We're seeing how this is gonna work out. Heard Wolfie say now he plays Winston and so on, so it's looking good. Only issue is that there's only space for one tank in Overwatch 2. And hearing a lot of individuals say they're gonna stop playing tank. I don't know why though. I don't see a problem with playing tank. Being the only tank, it's not so scary, man. It's pretty freeing, you know. You just do to do, man. Wait, huh? Shadowline is not for hours, sir. That's hours from now. Hey, can you hear me? Hello? Sir, Shadowline is hours from now.
Never had a case of doing before. Round one. Capture the objective. My ultimate is charging.
You died to a random.
Go, I give you
some shots here. Hello, Tim. That's me at work. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Hanzo hit double shots on me. That's still good enough, though. Nice.
Score 1-0.
Nah, we were gonna get shot. Sitting in the crossfires is over for me. Nice. I gotta change that. That's not it. I gotta change that. That's definitely not it. You see that? That's my actual spray. Okay, let's go.
My ultimate is charging.
That should have hit someone. Oh, I'm too slick with it. I see why tanks need to push out and then across. Because if you push out and across into like their side and you push them back, you give your support more room here. Do I just do that without realizing I do that? Gotta arc that a little bit higher. Make it across the bridge without getting hurt. So I'm starting. I gotta heal this Tracer more, or we gotta leave for one Tracer. I think their Tracer is kind of outclassing our Tracer. Let me watch the 1v1. Let's see. Come on, you can take her. You can take her, Tracer. Come on. You can do it. Oh, Tracer fixed this. Then, yeah, I think so. Yeah. you definitely saw me do that. I do it on other characters too. Remember I had the video up with it on TikTok and somebody commented like, they commented something and I was like, bro, I'm baiting the action, you know? Like, that's one of the things that I love in Overwatch. You bait the action. You want somebody to do something, you bait it, you know? Or if you expect they're gonna do it, you go for the bait for it. It's so beautiful, man. Still for a second and Tracer was on me. I think Ryan has shatter here. Ryan couldn't have. Oh, Ryan might have shatter. Ryan has shatter. Ryan's going for the clutch right now through the window. I don't think I hit anyone. When everybody's low and you're missing. Just pretend like you're doing something. Oh man.
play of the game. That was pretty fun though. Not bad. That was pretty good. Should I play some more support tonight? I don't know if I should. What do y'all think?